Hey, what's up, Twitch? Or YouTube viewers who just like watching the VOD for some reason.
Hey, we don't judge, we don't judge.
How is everyone doing? For some reason, the breathing in my mic is worse today. I don't know why. So I apologize in advance. Fingers crossed, Branchy comes in soon. So, yo!
Speak of the devil, Branchy and chat, what's good? Would you like to hop on? And I will still join you later in your world as well, and I'll probably stream that so you can get more of a viewers and stuff. See it. They're interested in your channel as well. Oops. Hey, it cleared all the flowers so I can pick those up if I ever need to make a funeral for a pet. Hopefully I never do, but you never know. Would you like to join my world? So you can help me find the cave thingy that we were finding? So I can, get some diamonds again, because I lost all of my good stuff, remember? Well, we both did. We both did. If you would like to join, please, by all means, let me know. Doing something right now, so I can't. All right. Do you know how to find the Deep Dark or the Ancient City? You know how to find it? What just happened with the music? What the? Why that looks so weird for a second? Look for Snowy Mountain. No, remember we got here last time. But now what do I do? Be in the negatives? Negative what's? Negative y coordinates? I better stop taking fall damage, bro. Oh my god. Oh, that was scary. Middle coordinates should be a negative one digging to the deep dark. Okay. And don't dig straight down or you'll die to fall damage. Yeah. It's a kitty! I gotta find the lake. Whoa, isn't that like really rare? The black bunny? I have never seen one of those. Is that really rare? How do you tame bunnies? It's fine. I'll go to those coordinates in a sec. I just gotta,
you know,
get my health back up. Oh, this is perfect. Perfect.
Get over here, buddy. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. Oh, there's two! Oh! There's two! Now there's one because I killed the other one, but like, damn. The other one just got a spawn, bro. Oh, jeez! Oh my god, dude. Where'd it go?
Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Did it just really just leave?
Or is it just freaking out still? L skill issue.
Why did it leave?
Yeah, get over here. Get over, yeah. Why did the noises start playing when it, like, ended already? And of course I didn't get an ender eye. I bet if I don't talk, the end of my stream is lagging. Oh, I'm sorry. Snow mountains usually appear in those cards for me, and by our journey we seem to be getting closer to snow. Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna just cook some food and then eat it and then head off on the journey. I'm so sorry about my breathing. It's so annoying. I agree. What is this? What is this? Forgot those do. Well, I need a crafting table and some sticks real quick. So I'm gonna just borrow some wood, you know what I'm saying? Like just... Because I need an axe, and I need a shovel and stuff. Because I don't want this to turn out like the other mining trips. Yo, what's up? It helps villagers get jobs. Oh! That's what it is. I forgot. But yeah, I know what you mean. Remember me? Yeah, I do. You're the one who came in on all my GD streams and I called you on Discord that one time. That was fun. How have you been? It's been a while. Doing terrible. I'm so sorry. What's wrong? Haha. That's far more than enough. No, I changed my Twitch. My cousin still somehow got my account and spread misinformation. Oh. bring some backup tools. All right, now I got some tools. Lots of tools. All right, so, all right. Hello? What's up? I'm talking. Hello. Sorry about your cousin, that sounds super annoying. Can you hear me? The time where you said I was in Zodiac, that was a lie. The story about a crazy girl kidnapping, that was a lie. Instead, I was talking to big GD creators. I hate everything. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. That sucks. Now I can make a furnace, because it doesn't seem like any of the houses here have it. They don't drop anything? Oh, no. That's a brutal one. Okay, anyway. Gonna forget we saw anything there. All right. There we go. And that's why you craft a bunch at a time. I'm gonna have food for days, bro. Well, this is gonna be my respawn point, just so I have a place to, like, have all the stuff I need. Like, I have this, 4 of these, so I could never need any more. Respawn point set. Alright. So now I'm just gonna eat a little bit, because my hunger is low. I still have plenty of food. I Actually, I gotta test something. No, I didn't think so. Alright. Oh, I didn't drop the armor. Oh, I could easily get more. I'm back with my, my internet went out, but yeah, all that stuff. Yeah, I know it was. You told me. That sucks, though. I'm sorry. So many snowballs. What do snow golems do again? My inventory's full of them? Oh, God. I gotta put some back. Did villagers die? I got turned into a zombie. Whoa, that's scary. Alright, so 13:10 and 2:35. XP, I'm sorry. Stream is lagging a lot. Oh, I'm sorry. My Wi-Fi does kind of suck recently. Whoa, this is sick. No. No. This is dangerous territory. Better get out. Wait, was that blue ice? Did I just break a rare thing? Oh, I think I did. Oh, that sucks. But I gotta get out of here. No, I'm drowning. Okay. I gotta get out of here. This is dangerous. Dangerous. Super dangerous. Oh, that jump scared me so bad. Oh, I'm gonna die to bees. You're serious. No. No, no, no. Oh my goodness, dude. Oh my goodness. Oh my God.
rare achievement? Rabbit season? Cook and eat rabbit meat? How is that rare? Huh. Oof. This is scary, dude.
I'm just about there. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was scary. Wow, dude. Two thirty-five. Skeleton, no, not skeleton, please. Oh, okay, we're good. 235. Where's 1310? 1310. Skeleton spawner. When I'm at 3 hearts, this is horrible. No, this is bad. Gotta get out of here. No! No, 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 no! 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 No, 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 no. Wait, it was the same village? No way. It was! It was the same village that I had set my respawn at. I just went in circles. Wait, no, it wasn't. And how am I here? It doesn't even matter right now. All I know is I just gotta get all my stuff back. Like, all of it. Oh, my inventory's not full. Actually, no, I don't think it was in the first place. That scared me so bad. I'm very glad I set my spawn here. Ah, it's back. Get over here. Get over here. Yeah. Die. We're good. We're good. I think I'm gonna go destroy the spawner because I can't keep running into skeletons like that. Shaking. I'm actually shaking right now. It's in the chest. Okay, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. That was just one of them. I forgot. Music this cat! No way! Iron, not bad, not bad. But dude, I've been wanting to get that one the most. I finally got it, dude. Oh, that was almost bad. But I'm glad I stayed and just went back there. That's a lot of copper, dude. I know copper sucks, but like, might as well grab it. Alright, I'm heading back, bro. Like, to my house. After I get this tiny bit of coal. Not tiny bit, actually. It's quite a bit of it. That's a lot of coal, that's what it is. Sorry. I don't know why I forgot there. What now? Do I just go home? I'll check a screenshot I have of my coordinates of my house, like my normal house. Soon, I just don't know. Should I risk it and go to the deep dark and risk dying to the warden to get some really, really good stuff? Or do I just not? It's about here. Hold on. It's right here. These are the coordinates. I'm gonna set my spawn right here. Steal this bed. And just put it right here. Set my spawn. And go. Into the abyss. I feel like I should leave a chest up here with all my less important stuff. So I just have what I need, so in case I die. I'm going to. This is scary, dude. This is really scary. Don't need snowballs. Okay, there's a mistake I've made plenty of times where I just didn't bring any wood with me, even though I kinda needed it to craft some stuff. Wait, what's this? Cartography tape. Yo! Map! Yo! Village A. I'm just gonna call it Village A. That's the first village I have a map of. So therefore, Village A. Like Exhibit A or whatever. There. Boom. Got it. Alright. That doesn't need to come with. Alright, I'm gonna get some wood. So, just real quick, so I can craft some stuff. In case stuff goes wrong. Oh, and I need torches, so. Oh my god, I'm scared. I'm actually scared right now. What if I lose everything again? What if that happens? I don't have too much to lose though. All the other best stuff I have is at my house. Which I should probably go back to, but I'm not going to. I need plenty of wood, like plenty. I know I'm probably overkilling it right now, but I feel like it's important enough where I'm doing it. Oh, yo, might as well take some of that because I already have enough wood, normal wood. There we go. I think that's enough. I just gotta heal some more. Then I'll be ready to go, I think. Not mentally, but you know. A little scared, but. YOLO. You only live once. Into the abyss. Actually, since we're at this village, I have cobblestone. I'm going to try and smelt some more of my, or cook some more of my food. Not smelt. Cook more of my food. I'm gonna be quiet because I'm also playing Minecraft. Alright. Once these are done, actually, let me cook these first because there's only two of them. Actually, you know what? I'm going to. I know it's stupid, but I'm going to kill the iron golem. So I can get more iron. I know it's dumb. I know. Actually, I don't even know where it is. It's not that worth it. Because my stuff is fine. It's not that good, but it's better than nothing. I don't need it, you know. Oh, I gotta put my music disc in here. Oh, if I hadn't done that, that would have been so bad. Alright. Well, into the fray. Cave, that's sure. Is that iron? That's iron. almost looked really creepy. I don't know why, it's just unsettling shape. Jeez, there's a lot of these. Well, I haven't found an ancient city. But I found a pretty big cave. Maybe that'll be an ancient.
Whoa. This is beautiful.
This is actually amazing. Look at this. I don't want to die though.
Oh my god.
Branchy was right. It's a deep dark. Or an ancient city. Please be an ancient city and not just a deep dark. Dude, Branchy. Branchy was right. How do I get down though? This music is beautiful as well. Can't make too much noise or it's gonna find me. But knowing me, I'm probably gonna accidentally and then get killed. God, I'm shaking, bro. This is scary. I've never actually been to one of these places in Minecraft ever. Not right now, cave sounds, really? That bat is gonna get me killed, bro. I'm glad it died. Okay, that sounds really brutal, but like, was risking the mission. God. My heart is beating so loud. Oh my God. Dude, I'm so scared right now. You don't even know how scary this is. Oh, I can't get in the water. I'm stuck. Crap. Oh my God, what do I do? Oh my God. The achievement jump scared me. Sneaking next to the skulk sensor without triggering it. Oh, that's a rare achievement? Okay, well, I'm getting lots of rare achievements right now. If I broke it, then the warden would come. Because there's another one right next to it. Oh my God, what do I do? I want to explore more, but I don't want to die in the process. You know? Like, I've never been to one of these. So I want to explore. And it wasn't an ancient city, it was just a deep dark. It sucks. Because there's nothing to do here. It's just scary. What's this music? This music sucks, bro. It's scary. Whoa. No. I don't think the warden's here. Oh my God, bro, I'm shaking so much. I want to break this, but there's so many of those things. Oh my God, I'm so scared right now. Why did I enter here? Oh my God. What do I do? What do I do? Oh my God. I'm actually terrified right now. Did I escape? Did I escape? Or is there more down here? Well, there's definitely more. What is there? I can't tell. I mean, I see that. The only thing I see that's related, though. I think I'm okay to stop sneaking now. Oh. What? No. What? God, dude. I'm going to die. I'm stuck down here. No. If I place a block, it'll make too much noise. Another block. Oh, here goes. Oh. Oh. Oh my God. I need light, dude. No, there's another one of these. I gotta check it out, see if it's a city, but like, I also. I've said this already, but like, just now. I could get obsidian here. Would it activate it? Anyways, good. It was worth the risk. Oh, but does it make noise? Will this be too much noise? How am I gonna get back up to the surface? Just now thinking about that. How am I gonna get up? Getting my obsidian though. That's nice. Be right back. No, 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 no. You can clutch with these, right? It's gonna activate the sensors, but I don't even care. Oh my God. Oh my God. Worth a shot. Nope. Damn. Wait, I could die, but I'm gonna try and kill this, this golem, so I can get its iron, because I need the iron. Oh no! I didn't do enough blocks. Had to be four blocks, I guess. Hurry, hurry. Get over here, buddy. Get over here. What? No, I forgot about that one. Oh my god, not again. Not again, dude. Not again. It's coming for me. Now it can't. Yeah, we're good, we're good. Please hurry, 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 hurry. This is bad. All my stuff probably burned too. Hurry. Oh, just die already. Die, 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 die. Please. Yes. That's bad. No, no. Oh, what did I do? Why would I do that? Now there's no way I can get down. Hold on, I think I have an idea. So I break this. No, I meant to... Oh my god! Here. Let me go like that. See, big brain. I feel like I'm screwed, but I'm just gonna keep going. Although I think I'm not even close yet. Why? Why wouldn't it place? I'm gonna do it with dirt this time. See, it wouldn't place again. It's doing the same thing, I swear. No, it won't place. I swear. Oh. I guess I lost. Oh, that's a weird shape. Did I actually lose it all? Did I lose everything? There's no way I lost everything, right? Yes. This clutch does exist. Yes. I clutched, guys. I clutched. I got all this stuff back. Okay, okay. Go same way. Same way as I did before. Same way. I just gotta go. I wanna rush through the scary part, but I just hope the warden doesn't spawn, but like, I know that's gonna happen if I do rush through it. So I just gotta be careful. Careful, careful, careful. Oh, no, wrong way. Where's the right way though? Wait. Oh, it's the same place. Damn it. Sorry, I saw your chat, don't worry. I saw your chat, I'm just can't read it out loud right now. Yep, here's the beautiful cave, blah blah blah. Yada yada yada. Might as well get some iron so I can just do some stuff, I don't know. Ow. Oh, I can't even do that. That's bad. Now to crouch. All right, now what? I went that way, right? I went that way first, and then I went over here. I went this way. I want to stand. I'm just going to do it. We'll send it. Whoa, wait. Wait, what? I didn't see this. This is the ancient city. I might not need to get my stuff back. I actually don't think I need to get my stuff back. Look at this. This is huge. Oh, I cannot make any sound around that thing. That's what's gonna spawn the warden. But guys, I'm in the ancient city. This is my first ancient city. We did it, thanks to Branchy. All thanks to Branchy. I don't think Branchy's here right now, but if so, thank you, Branchy. Thank you so much. It means a lot. I've never actually been to an ancient city. Gonna find a chest. That might have their stuff, or have some good stuff. Oh, that's a big one. One of the scary ones. Scarier, that is. They're all scary. Where's a chest? Be right back again. Blue fire. That's sick, dude. Just accepting that I lost all my stuff yet again. And just trying to get stuff from here instead. And of course this is like the one time where there's an ancient sea and there's not a chest. It's my first one. Not this music again, it's scary. There's no chests up here, because why would there be? And there's none up here either, of course. Of course. What is this? never seen this. Dude, my parents are gonna be so mad at me for being on. But like, I don't think they understand how important this is.
This is a huge moment for me.
Maybe one in here, please. Please, just need a chest, a single chest. It's like the most dangerous area of the place, so I should probably try and maneuver my way out without hitting any of the sensors. Look how many there are. That's gonna set off the sensors. I just risk it. The warden isn't here. That over there, that blue thing. It looks just a sign of danger, but I'm drawn towards it. It's different, like, it seems important. No.
The song's only adding to the scariness.
What is this? It looks like it's someone's been here or something. Has someone been here? This is a single player world. Single player world. So how does that even work? Hold on one sec. guy just doesn't understand it. He said he's gonna turn it off. But he doesn't get it. They can't just pause it in an ancient city. I was playing the same song again. No, where's my wool? Like, I gotta set my spawn point here or something because I can't just turn off the game. What do I do? How do I just turn it off? And like failure. Do you know any ideas on like how to just turn it off right now? I'm waiting for me to just do that so I don't get in trouble by my parents. Or is that like impossible? My parents are gonna get super mad at me if I don't turn it off. Do you have any ideas on what to do? Oh god, is there a way for me to lock myself in here? So the warden can't get me, or can it get me through the wall? Can the warden get you through a wall? Can the warden get you through a wall? Do you know? I can't mine. They're right there. The warden will not kill through the wall? Do you know for sure? It's here. It's here. Oh my god. Oh. Oh.
Oh, it has to be a big wall? You neglected to mention that. And now I'm screwed, so. Oh God, I gotta just wait it out. Is it ever gonna stop? Is it ever gonna leave? It does kill through a wall. No. Oh my God. That's the end of the stream. Thanks for watching. I'll definitely tackle it next time. Peace out. Thanks for watching.